a message which is specific for India. I'm just before it's completely formed, I'm telling you, see, India, we have a peculiar problem. Everybody who has the coronavirus or is suspected of it should not go to get tested. India has 1.4 billion people, okay, and the kits we have is less than 150,000 at this point of time. It's a very important point. So we are just giving you the gist of our discussion. So the coronavirus infection will be asymptomatic or will be mild only, like a respiratory viral fever, for 85% of the population. So anybody who has a flu or a cold, the first thing you do is isolate yourself and follow your symptoms. First you will have the contact with the virus. On day zero you will just feel a little fatigued. On day three you might have a mild fever with cough and an itchy throat. Day four, a mild headache on and off. Day five, you might have some gastrointestinal symptoms like diarrhea or cramps along with headache, and your fever might be normal or it might increase. Day six, day seven, you will feel more body pain. Headaches will reduce, diarrhea might increase or might reduce, and but you will still have an upset stomach, like loss of appetite like symptoms. Now here is what is very important. Now day eight, most of you, your symptoms will reduce on day eight and day nine. That is where you have to keep watching. Your symptoms will reduce to lower fever, lower body pain, your energy will come back. Only your cough will persist with your running nose, which means that you are somebody who has resisted corona and have already formed resistance to it, and your body is improving. Now you, even you do not have to get tested for the COVID virus now, because your antibodies have already formed. If somebody on day 8 and day 9, instead of starting to feel better, see, all of you have been sick with the flu, so you know, you have to remember how it was. You know how it is when you know that you're improving from the flu. It is extremely important that you decide. If you know if your flu is getting worse, no, even in a common flu, like from a flu, if it goes into a pneumonia, you know what to do. So what you do is, if you feel like it is going to worsen than improve, then you call the COVID-19 helpline and go get it tested. Because India has only 150,000 tests at this point of time, we might be able to get a maximum of 1.5 million only. So we cannot afford to test everybody who is having just flu at 3 days or 2 days. It will become a disaster. So from the Rotary's point of view, as educated, informed citizens, I would advocate all of you to wait, follow the symptomatology which I gave you, and if it is worsening only, go to get yourself tested. Please do this. Testing should not be done as soon as you're afraid. We do not have enough tests. Like now, my hospital is struggling to get N95 masks. I've been telling for the last 4 months, India, please don't wear masks. Masks are scarce now. Health workers do not have it. So please do not waste the blood tests also. It will become a disaster for India. Thank you. Thanks for listening. Hope it was informative, guys. Please do the needful.
नमस्कार, मैं हूं अमिताभ बच्चन. देखिए, हम सब मिलकर नोवल कोरोना वायरस या कोविड-19 को फैलने से रोक सकते हैं. इसके लिए हमें बचाव के कुछ तरीके अपनाने होंगे. खांसते या छींकते समय हमेशा अपने मुंह को रुमाल से या टिश्यू से ढकें. इस्तेमाल किए हुए टिश्यू को तुरंत ढक्कनदार कचरे के डब्बे में डाल दें. अपनी आंख, नाक और मुंह को हाथ से न छुएं आप. अपने हाथों को समय समय पर साबुन और पानी से लगभग 20 सेकंड तक धोएं. भीड़ भाड़ वाली जगह पर जाने से बचें. अगर आपको खांसी, बुखार या सांस लेने में तकलीफ हो रही है तो आप दूसरों से दूरी बनाए रखें. ऐसे लक्षण दिखने पर तुरंत अपने डॉक्टर से सलाह लें. अस्पताल में आप अपने मुंह पर मास्क या रुमाल जरूर रखें. अधिक जानकारी के लिए स्वास्थ्य एवं परिवार कल्याण मंत्रालय की एक हेल्पलाइन है, 011-239-78046. अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए हमारी मदद कीजिए.
देवी और सज्जनों, नमस्कार. हम हैं अमिताभ बच्चन. और इधर कई दिनों से ये कोरोना वायरस को लेकर के बहुत चर्चा हो रही है, बहुत नुकसान हो रहा है, सब लोग घर आए हैं और घबराए हुए हैं, चिंता में हैं। आज सुबह सुबह हमको भी लगा कि हमें भी कुछ बोल देना चाहिए इस पर, तो ऐसे ही बैठे बैठे चार पंक्तियां लिख दी हैं और सोचा कि आपको हम भेंट में दे दें। और कहा सुना माफ कीजिएगा, तो हमने लिखा है कि बहुतेरे इलाज बतावें जन जनमानस सब, बहुतेरे इलाज बतावें जन जनमानस सब, केकर सुने केकर नाही कौन बताई सब, क्यों कहस कलौंजी पीसो क्यों आंवला रस, क्यों कहस कलौंजी पीसो क्यों आंवला रस, क्यों कहस घर में बैठो हिलो न ठस से मस। अब ईर कहन और बीर कहन कि ऐसा कुछ भी करो ना, ईर कहन और बीर कहन कि ऐसा कुछ भी करो ना, दिन साबुन के हाथ धोई के केहू का भैया छुओ ना। हम कहा चलो हम कर देते हैं जैसन बोले सब, हम कहा चलो हम कर देते हैं जैसन बोले सब, आवे देव करोना फिरोना ठेंगवा दिखाओ तब।
Hi guys, this is a message which is specific for India. I'm just before it's completely formed, I'm telling you, see, India, we have a peculiar problem. Everybody who has the coronavirus or is suspected of it should not go to get tested. India has 1.4 billion people, okay, and the kits we have is less than 150,000 at this point of time. It's a very important point. So we are just giving you the gist of our discussion. So the coronavirus infection will be asymptomatic or will be mild only, like a respiratory viral fever, for 85% of the population. So anybody who has a flu or a cold, the first thing you do is isolate yourself and follow your symptoms. First you will have the contact with the virus. On day zero you will just feel a little fatigued. On day three you might have a mild fever with cough and an itchy throat. Day four, a mild headache on and off. Day five, you might have some gastrointestinal symptoms like diarrhea or cramps along with headache, and your fever might be normal or it might increase. Day six, day seven, you will feel more body pain, headaches will reduce, diarrhea might increase or might reduce, and but you will still have an upset stomach, like loss of appetite like symptoms. Now here it's what is very important. Now day 8, most of you, your symptoms will reduce on day 8 and day 9. That is where you have to keep watching. Your symptoms will reduce to lower fever, lower body pain, your energy will come back. Only your cough will persist with your running nose, which means that you are somebody who has resisted corona and have already formed resistance to it, and your body is improving. Now, even you do not have to get tested for the COVID virus now, because your antibodies have already formed. If somebody on day 8 and day 9, instead of starting to feel better, see, all of you have been sick with the flu, so you know, you have to remember how it was. You know how it is when you know that you're improving from the flu. It is extremely important that you decide. If you know if your flu is getting worse, no, even in a common flu, like from a flu, if it goes into a pneumonia, you know what to do. So what you do is, if you feel like it is going to worsen than improve, then you call the COVID-19 helpline and go get it tested. Because India has only 150,000 tests at this point of time, we might be able to get a maximum of 1.5 million only. So we cannot afford to test everybody who is having just flu at 3 days or 2 days. It will become a disaster. So from the Rotary's point of view, as educated, informed citizens, I would advocate all of you to wait, follow the symptomatology which I gave you, and if it is worsening only, go to get yourself tested. Please do this. Testing should not be done as soon as you're afraid. We do not have enough tests. Like now, my hospital is struggling to get N95 masks. I've been telling for the last 4 months, India, please don't wear masks. Masks are scarce now. Health workers do not have it. So please do not waste the blood tests also, it will become a disaster for India. Thank you. Thanks for listening. Hope it was informative, guys. Please do the needful.
नमस्कार, मैं हूं अमिताभ बच्चन. देखिए, हम सब मिलकर नोवल कोरोना वायरस या COVID-19 को फैलने से रोक सकते हैं. इसके लिए हमें बचाव के कुछ तरीके अपनाने होंगे. खांसते या छींकते समय हमेशा अपने मुंह को रुमाल से या टिश्यू से ढकें. इस्तेमाल किए हुए टिश्यू को तुरंत ढक्कनदार कचरे के डब्बे में डाल दें. अपनी आंख, नाक और मुंह को हाथ से न छुएं आप. अपने हाथों को समय समय पर साबुन और पानी से लगभग 20 सेकंड तक धोएं. भीड़ भाड़ वाली जगह पर जाने से बचें. अगर आपको खांसी बुखार या सांस लेने में तकलीफ हो रही है तो आप दूसरों से दूरी बनाए रखें. ऐसे लक्षण दिखने पर तुरंत अपने डॉक्टर से सलाह लें. अस्पताल में आप अपने मुंह पर मास्क या रुमाल जरूर रखें. अधिक जानकारी के लिए स्वास्थ्य एवं परिवार कल्याण मंत्रालय की एक हेल्पलाइन है 011-239-780-46. अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए हमारी मदद कीजिए.
देवी और सज्जनों, नमस्कार. हम हैं अमिताभ बच्चन. और इधर कई दिनों से ये कोरोना वायरस को लेकर के बहुत चर्चा हो रही है, बहुत नुकसान हो रहा है. सब लोग घर आए हैं और घबराए हुए हैं, चिंता में हैं. आज सुबह सुबह हमको भी लगा कि हमें भी कुछ बोल देना चाहिए इस पर, तो ऐसे ही बैठे बैठे चार पंक्तियां लिख दी हैं और सोचा कि आपको हम भेंट में दे दें. और कहा सुना, माफ कीजिएगा. तो हमने लिखा है कि बहुतेरे इलाज बतावें जन जनमानस सब. बहुतेरे इलाज बतावें जन जनमानस सब, केकर सुने केकर नाही कौन बताई सब. क्यों कहस कलौंजी पीसो क्यों आंवला रस. क्यों कहस कलौंजी पीसो क्यों आंवला रस. क्यों कहस घर में बैठो हिलो न ठस से मस. अब ईर कहन और बीर कहन कि ऐसा कुछ भी करो ना. ईर कहन और बीर कहन कि ऐसा कुछ भी करो ना. बिन साबुन के हाथ धोई के केहू का भैया छुओ ना. हम कहा चलो हमो कर देते हैं जैसन बोले सब. हम कहा चलो हमो कर देते हैं जैसन बोले सब. आवे देव करोना फिरोना ठेंगवा दिखाओ तब.
Hi guys, this is a message which is specific for India. I'm just before it's completely from them telling you. See, India, we have a peculiar problem. Everybody who has the coronavirus or is suspected of it should not go to get tested. India has 1.4 billion people, okay, and the kits we have is less than 150,000 at this point of time. It's a very important point. So we are just giving you the gist of our discussion. So the coronavirus infection will be asymptomatic or will be mild only, like a respiratory viral fever, for 85% of the population. So anybody who has a flu or a cold, the first thing you do is isolate yourself and follow your symptoms. First you will have the contact with the virus. On day zero you will just feel a little fatigued. On day three you might have a mild fever with cough and an itchy throat. Day four, a mild headache on and off. Day five, you might have some gastrointestinal symptoms like diarrhea or cramps along with headache, and your fever might be normal or it might increase. Day six, day seven, you will feel more body pain. Headaches will reduce, diarrhea might increase or might reduce, but you will still have an. You know how it is when you know that you're improving from the flu. It is extremely important that you decide. If you know if your flu is getting worse, no, even in a common flu, like from a flu, if it goes into a pneumonia, you know what to do. So what you do is, if you feel like it is going to worsen than improve, then you call the COVID-19 helpline and go get it tested. Because because India has only 150,000 tests at this point of time, we might be able to get a maximum of 1.5 million only. So we cannot afford to test everybody who is having just flu at 3 days or 2 days. It will become a disaster. So from the Rotary's point of view, as educated, informed citizens, I would advocate all of you to wait, follow the symptomatology which I gave you, and if it is worsening, only go to get yourself tested. Please do this. Testing should not be done as soon as you're afraid. We do not have enough tests. Like now, my hospital is struggling to get N95 masks. I've been telling for the last 4 months, India, please don't wear masks. Masks are scarce now. Health workers do not have it. So please do not waste the blood tests also. It will become a disaster for India. Thank you. Thanks for listening. Hope it was informative, guys. Please do the needful.
Namaskar, main hoon Amitabh Bachchan. Dekhiye, hum sab milkar novel coronavirus ya COVID-19 ko phailne se rok sakte hain. Iske liye hame bachav ke kuch tareeke apnane honge. Khaanste ya chheekte samay hamesha apne muh ko rumal se ya tissue se dhake. इस्तेमाल किए हुए टिश्यू को तुरंत ढक्कनदार कचरे के डब्बे में डाल दें. अपनी आंख, नाक और मुंह को हाथ से न छुएं आप. अपने हाथों को समय समय पर साबुन और पानी से लगभग 20 सेकंड तक धोएं. भीड़ भाड़ वाली जगह पर जाने से बचें. अगर आपको खांसी बुखार या सांस लेने में तकलीफ हो रही है तो आप दूसरों से दूरी बनाए रखें. ऐसे लक्षण दिखने पर तुरंत अपने डॉक्टर से सलाह लें. अस्पताल में आप अपने मुंह पर मास्क या रुमाल जरूर रखें. अधिक जानकारी के लिए स्वास्थ्य एवं परिवार कल्याण मंत्रालय की एक हेल्पलाइन है 0112397804. अपनी सुरक्षा के लिए हमारी मदद कीजिए.
देवी और सज्जनों नमस्कार, हम हैं अमिताभ बच्चन. और इधर कई दिनों से ये कोरोना वायरस को लेकर के बहुत चर्चा हो रही है, बहुत नुकसान हो रहा है. सब लोग घर आए हैं और घबराए हुए हैं, चिंता में हैं. आज सुबह सुबह हमको भी लगा कि हमें भी कुछ बोल देना चाहिए इस पर, तो ऐसे ही बैठे बैठे चार पंक्तियां लिख दी हैं और सोचा कि आपको हम भेंट में दे दें. और कहा सुना माफ कीजिएगा. तो हमने लिखा है कि बहुतेरे इलाज बतावें जन जनमानस सब, बहुतेरे इलाज बतावें जन जनमानस सब, केकर सुने केकर नाही कौन बताए सब. क्यों कहस कलौंजी पीसो क्यों आंवला रस, क्यों कहस कलौंजी पीसो क्यों आंवला रस, क्यों कहस घर में बैठो हिलो न ठस से मस. अब ईर कहन और बीर कहन कि ऐसा कुछ भी करो ना, ईर कहन और बीर कहन कि ऐसा कुछ भी करो ना, बिन साबुन के हाथ धोए के केहू का भैया छुओ ना. हम कहा चलो हम कर देते हैं जैसन बोले सब. हम कहा चलो हम कर देते हैं जैसन बोले सब. आवे देव करोना फिरोना ठेंगवा दिखाओ तब.
Hi guys, this is a message which is specific for India. I'm just before it's completely formed, I'm telling you, see, India, we have a peculiar problem. Everybody who has the coronavirus or is suspected of it should not go to get tested. India has 1.4 billion people, okay, and the kits we have is less than 150,000 at this point of time. It's a very important point. So we are just giving you the gist of our discussion. So the coronavirus infection will be asymptomatic or will be mild only, like a respiratory viral fever, for 85% of the population. So anybody who has a flu or a cold, the first thing you do is isolate yourself and follow your symptoms. First you will have the contact with the virus. On day zero you will just feel a little fatigued. On day three you might have a mild fever with cough and an itchy throat. Day four, a mild headache on and off. Day five, you might have some gastrointestinal symptoms like diarrhea or cramps along with headache, and your fever might be normal or it might increase. Day six, day seven, you will feel more body pain, headaches will reduce, diarrhea might increase or might reduce, and but you will still have an upset stomach, like loss of appetite, like symptoms. Now here is what is very important. Now day 8, most of you, your symptoms will reduce on day 8 and day 9. That is where you have to keep watching. Your symptoms will reduce to lower fever, lower body pain, your energy will come back. Only your cough will persist with your running nose, which means that you are somebody who has resisted corona and have already formed resistance to it, and your body is improving. Now you, even you do not have to get tested for the COVID virus now, because your antibodies have already formed. If somebody on day 8 and day 9, instead of starting to feel better, see, all of you have been sick with the flu, so you know, you have to remember how it was. You know how it is when you know that you're improving from the flu. It is extremely important that you decide. If you know if your flu is getting